you like the video, please like and subscribe. Thank you. Well, isn't this a lovely surprise? I thought you'd be out on a mission. Did you get back early? Or perhaps you felt like staying in? Oh, well, I suppose even I can't argue with that. Not that I have to. But testing you had been getting a bit tiresome after a while. I suppose you haven't done anything to warrant distrust. So for now, I'll let you off the hook. You know, a lot of us were original members of the troop. There was little suspicion of each other, given that we all came from the same place. But you're a bit different. When we first met, I knew that. That's the reason I was so guarded when it came to you. I'm sure Krollo has filled you in, at least a little. Well, I'm not sure of what exactly he told you. But I can assure you, you're safe here. Now that you've proven yourself, at least. I know it's not much, but we all wanted you to have this. Consider it a welcome gift. Well, what do you think? Just something from all of us. Hopefully, you can find some use for it. Sometimes, on quiet nights like this, I must admit, I have a habit of letting my mind wander. One thought I always come back to is about questioning purpose. I question why people like you and I have been made to live this way. I think about if this path is one we really chose. Or perhaps is one we have been led to by the powers that be. I can't recall just how many times he's asked, but Shalnark likes to ask me, of all people, what I think the purpose of life is. I am aware, yet I can't blame him for his curiosity. Usually, I ponder philosophy and life's inner workings in quiet. But now that we've crossed that bridge, I'd like to know what you think first. I believe a person's purpose tells you all you need to know about them, at least fundamentally. So, what do you think your purpose is? There's no need to hold back. I won't judge. It's quite difficult to think about, let alone put into words, isn't it? Not only that, but I believe our purpose changes over the years. Perhaps this is why I answer this question differently every time it's asked. But right now, in this moment, I can say this. I believe our purpose is to find purpose. I think in order to better handle the stresses of life, we all need to find something that moves us. Have you ever heard the saying, the only way out is through? Well, I believe that holds true when it comes to our motivations. These dreams we all have, they don't serve us as mere daydreams and fantasies. No. I believe they help us get through those days that we may not believe we originally would without them. If it weren't for our purpose, or for the memories we've built them on, we'd be nothing more than just another primitive species on this planet. No. As much as we complain about our world and everything wrong with it, it is this ability to acknowledge that makes us who we are. Some say ignorance is bliss. I say it's a death wish. Not necessarily the death of our physical form, but rather, the death of living. To be here, to be fully aware of something, that is living. Perhaps my definition is a bit simple, but as we all find out, so tend to be life's problems. I found that most of the time, that fear for the possibility of failure is actually fear for the failure of possibility. We worry about losing control in a situation and forget that there is always a chance for us to pull through. We may think back on chances lost and memories forgotten, but I think life is one long memory powered by chance. So in that case, we only have life to gain as we move through time one experience after another. Many say that time is not on our side, but I believe of all the powers that exist, time has given us everything, so that even after we're gone, all that remains is the fact that we once were, and maybe someday, in some other life, we might come to be once more. I have spoken too much. I only meant to present you with this gift, yet you've managed to keep my interest. It seems like only yesterday we were at each other's throats. Consider that a form of affection amongst whatever we are. Well, I suppose I should return to my quarters. If you need anything, I guess you can stop by whenever you want.